Man, I was stressed out from the start. I was very confident, but I just hadn't been in this position in a long time. I hadn't played in the leader group in a few years. Starting off in the leader group, starting off in the lead was, felt like a new experience almost. And I played really, I would say, average golf the front nine. And Cullen was playing really well. He actually faltered on 14 and gave 13 and 14 and gave me a chance. And you know, it was very steady coming in. I made a really stupid mistake on 17, overclubbed it. Went for a pin that I really shouldn't have gone for, and made bogey over there. But apart from that, I'm really happy with the way I finished. It was really strong birdie on the last two. Well, a big reason why I was stressed out was because I hadn't won in 3 years. But yeah, I think I should get my mom here more often, because whenever she's here, I seem to win. So on 14, I got really lucky with a drop. I hit it left, Cullen hit it right. He ended up making a six, I made four. So that was a two-shot swing, which from being one shot ahead, me being one shot behind, I was one shot ahead. So I think that was definitely the turning point for me. There was obviously a little bit of a low point in the game, which probably needs a little bit of work going in the next week. But for now, I'm just going to enjoy this.